accomplishment. I am divinely designed for success. I watch birds flying with such ease and majesty, knowing they are created specifically for that purpose. Their bones are light, even hollow, and as they spread their wings, they catch the wind and soar. Like a bird, I am divinely designed to live my purpose and soar to new heights. As motivational speaker and author Zig Ziglar writes, you were designed for accomplishment, engineered for success, and endowed with the seeds of greatness. I take these words to heart in quiet times of prayer. As I tap into the unlimited mind of God within, divine light and wisdom lead me to new and fulfilling avenues as I express my divine potential. With gratitude, I affirm I am divinely designed for success. God saw everything that he had made, and indeed it was very good. Genesis 1:31.
Here's a little something for you.
Some days, I see a better day.